All right. Yeah, Kim's got it.
Put you online. When you get back there, you can sneak out of your
fastest time of the day and clean. In the overall championship in the limit division, reserve champion was Kim Morrell.
Paid off to keep plugging away.
Jill Countryman Award.
Who knew?
Jill Countryman Memorial. Yeah.
It's Christina Hiddleston from Westbrook Field, Massachusetts, a board of the French majority.
This is class number 156, Carriage Pleasure Driving Working Championship. Working trunk ladies. Please stand by exhibitors. We are only needing one more exhibitor. So caution at the beginning, please.
Oh,
Walk. Thank you, exhibitor. You may bring your exhibit to the lineup now. Results now for class number 156, Carriage Pleasure Driving Working Championship. Congratulations to our champion number 210, DRFC Wolf. Tim Morrell for Carol Ramsey Rice of Hubbardston. Our champion, our reserve champion number 316, Broadway Rhythm in Brass. Gino Girardi. Our third place finisher is number 116, Absolute Sparkle, owned by Thomas and Janet Kennedy. Hijacked. In fourth is number 264, Equinox Encore, shown by Dr. Jennifer Wood from Hubbardston. Our fifth place finisher is number 209, DRFC Bar, owned by Carol Ramsey Rice from Hubbardston, shown by Joanne Bottles. In sixth, number 234, Rare Obsession, owned by Shirley and William Hannes from Wilton, New Hampshire, and shown by Shirley. And our seventh place finisher is number 101, San Andreas Bay, owned by Henry and Douglas Horsey of Newton, New Hampshire, and shown by Douglas. Congratulations to our reserve champion, Gino Giraldi, with Broadway Rhythm in Brass. Carriage Pleasure Driving Working Championship. Gino Giraldi, our reserve champion with Broadway Rhythm in Brass. Broadway Rhythm in Brass. Nice job, Gino. Stay in the ring after your victory pass. Courage Pleasure Riding Working Championship. Here's Tim Morrell, the RFC Wolf of the Champion. Riding Working Champion. Concord Sea of the Gods winner, congratulations, Tim Morrell with the RFC Board. Congratulations.